of kart racing. This is where many successful racing champions started out, and a great place to learn the basic principles of competitive racing. You'll start out in a short national series, followed by the Entry Karts Championship. Each round features a sprint race and a main race. Points are scored by the top 8 finishers. Bonus points are awarded for fastest qualifying time and fastest race lap time. The pit lane is open for refueling, repairs, and tire changes. It's time to start your karting career. Here you can see the race results. The drivers are listed in order of their finish positions, along with the points that each driver earned. If the series assigns team points, then you will also see the team points on this screen. This table shows the driver and team standings in the current championship, based on the accumulated points earned in the races so far. Use this table to track how you and your team are doing in your pursuit of the championship.